Edinburgh Castle.
They would use that monument as a guide coming into the port of Holyhead.